Hi everyone, I'm Robin Sinha from the Hindustan Times Tech, and the wait is finally over, guys. We finally have the Poco X2 smartphone with us. Now, this is technically the second smartphone by Poco, but it's also the first ever since Xiaomi announced this brand as a separate entity earlier this year. So now that we have this smartphone with us, let's get started with the unboxing. So guys, as you can see, this is the Poco X2 retail box that we have right here. So let's see what you get inside the box. So as you can see inside the box, you have the smartphone itself. You can see the Poco branding here. The color variant that we have right now is the matrix purple color variant. Other than this, you get the charging cable, which is a type C cable, and you also get a charger. Now this is the 27 watt fast charger, and it's pretty big. And here you have some documentations, the SIM ejector tool, and there's a cover case as well. So now that you have seen what all you get inside the box, let's check out the smartphone. So here is the matrix purple color variant that we have right now. And as you can see, there are four cameras here. You can also see designed by Poco branding and a 64 AI super camera branding this side. And if you look at the design, it looks a lot like the Xiaomi Redmi K30, which recently launched in China. On the side, you have the fingerprint sensor mounted power button and the volume buttons. And at the bottom, you have a type C port plus a mono speaker and a 3.5mm headphone jack. The hybrid SIM slot can be found on the left side. So while this switches on and we set up this device, you can see there's a speaker grill here on top. And there are two cameras as well. So these are the 20 megapixel and 2 megapixel sensors. And this is a 6.67 inch screen. You can see this runs MIUI 11. And let us just set up this device. So as you can see, this is the Poco X2 smartphone. You can see the dual cameras here, 20 megapixel and 2 megapixel sensors. And let us just go through the settings option and see other details. The smartphone runs MIUI 11 global version, and this has 256 GB of inbuilt storage. And under all specs, you can see there is 8 GB of RAM, octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 730 processor. And under display, you can see that the smartphone by default is on 120Hz refresh rate. You can also change it to 60Hz, but right now it's 120Hz, just so that everything is smoother and animations are fluid. There's also a dark mode. And that's pretty much it for the overview. We'll talk more about the specifications and the prices on hindustantimes.com/tech. So make sure you visit that. So that's it, guys. That was our quick look at the Poco X2 smartphone that has just launched in India. The one that we have right now is the matrix purple color variant. You can also get it in blue. We'll be talking more about the price, specifications and the features of this smartphone on hindustantimes.com/tech. So follow that website to get more updates on this device and other news. Until then, I'm Robin Sinha, and I'll see you in the next one.